вон полетел, догоняй давай.
Опа!
А последние две недели... Давай, друг, без ума, не будьте, не На Бали дико популярный мультик «Маша и Медведь». Он там, английский, наверное. В общем, короче, они полтора с фильмом.
Ну давай, надо слезть и достать мячик. Пойдем. Опа. Давай. Побежали. Hello.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah, hello.
May I speak to Svetlana?
Yes, it's me.
My name's Shirley. I'm calling from Diora Skin Clinic CBD branch. I'm calling today since a friend, Marita. Do you have a friend named Marita?
Marita?
Marita Lipska?
Yes, I know.
Okay, she did facial treatment at Yama Clinic today. And she got chance to nominate friend to get free facial treatment as our satisfied customer. And she's quite nice. She put your name and telephone number on this gift voucher. So I'm calling today.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Svetlana, would you mind telling me your age? Are you 34 years old, right? Since your friend put your age on this gift voucher?
I'm 35, actually.
Okay. In your age group, it's 90 minutes, 24 carry gold facial treatment, rejuvenation. Our qualified beautician will do skin analysis about your skin type, then give you a personalized treatment. It normally includes delicate cleansing, peeling, hydrating, and elimination of fine wrinkles, skin toning with all natural oils, facial mask with 24 carry gold, and finally you will get facial massage. It is really nice complimentary facial treatment.
I'm very sorry, my English not perfect. Can you please send me to email information? I will read
it. I'm so sorry about that. Well, we haven't emailed, so I wouldn't mind I speak slowly. It is the complimentary facial treatment, and it was $300. We used 24 carry gold instead, but since your friend nominated you to get this gift voucher, is totally free. Okay, it's really nice, right?
Yeah, but I'm actually with baby, a small baby sitting at home.
Okay, so since we open 7 days, so which day are you available?
Maybe next week, not early. Can you call me next week, please?
Next week? Yes. I can. Yeah. I put you on
because
the
now I can't promise anything. I'm just not planning too much with husband.
Okay, so we will open Monday and Tuesday, then close on Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and open on Saturday and Sunday next week, since you know the public holiday for the new year.
Yeah, if you call me, maybe I will talk about when it's next week or maybe a little bit later because this holiday is yet, you know.
Okay, I try to call you next week, okay?
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you, bye.
Bye-bye.